More than 1.8 billion Muslims marked the end of the fasting month of Ramadan at sundown on Thursday and ushered in the holiday celebration of Eid al-Fitr. This morning, there was a prayer held at West Springfield High School. The start of the holiday is traditionally based on sightings of the new moon, which vary according to geographic location. But this day is typically filled with prayer, celebration, and feasting.